you ever wondered, you know, does God give out warnings? Hello, my name is Josh Nichols, and this is Monday Minute. And since it's Monday, I believe it's about that time to get your week started off with some of that Old Testament prophecy. Come on! Let's get started. This week, we're going to continue the Minor Prophets with Joel. Joel was a prophet in Judah, and he's actually writing about locusts. What are locusts? Locusts are these things, and they are in the family of a grasshopper. And we see that they are a nightmare in biblical times because they can basically come in and destroy one's livelihood in a single day. And Joel's mission was to actually tell the people that this was actually God's judgment. What? If we look at Joel chapter 2 verses 12 and 13, we read, "Now therefore says the Lord, turn to me with all your heart, with fasting, with weeping, and with mourning. Return to the Lord your God, for he is gracious and merciful, slow to anger, and of great kindness, and he relents from doing harm." God sending the locust was actually more than a warning to the people of Israel for, you know, breaking their covenant. It is also foreshadowing of what God will do to evil in the end. But unlike locusts, once God actually wipes away evil, he will actually restore. And thank God he is always willing to restore, even when we mess up. Thank you for joining this week's Monday Minute. It's time for the question of the week, and the question is, what is your favorite worship song right now? Please let me know in the comments down below, because I'd love to see what your favorite is right now. And if you're new here, go check out some of my previous content. We're going all the way from Genesis to Revelation. Next week, we'll be in Amos. Don't ever forget, you're never too far away from turning back to God. Get out there and love on someone today. Peace!